They cannot hear our cries. Only Yahweh intervenes.